one could say that 2 Timothy is the final word from Paul in Scripture. Sensing his end drawing near, Paul writes to Timothy, his spiritual son, with some final instructions and encouragements. Be strong in grace. Teach others to teach others the good news of Jesus. Pursue justice, faith, love, and peace. Always speak gently and earnestly to those who do not yet know the good news of Jesus. In all reality, this letter is for us. We embody the kingdom in living these words.